Welcome to Columbia Catholic Ministry. Now, here's your weekly update from Father Dan O'Reilly.
The fifth commandment is, you shall not kill. But keep in mind what Jesus says in the Sermon on the Mount. He says, you have heard it said you shall not kill, but I say to you, who is ever even angry with his brother is liable to judgment. That means that we shouldn't simply try to avoid the big sins when it comes to the commandments. We should really try to avoid the little ones, because if we do, we'll never get near the big ones. The word for kill in the Ten Commandments is actually the word for murder. So the commandment could be better translated, you shall never directly kill a morally innocent person. So that means homicide, abortion, euthanasia are always morally wrong. It's the direct killing of an innocent person. Under certain circumstances, it can be morally justified for the taking of another human life, in self-defense, in time of war, and in times past, even through capital punishment. John Paul II, though, said that the circumstances under which capital punishment can be justified really don't exist in our modern world. There's always the possibility of life without parole, and that is generally preferred to the taking of even a guilty person. You shall not kill also refers to taking care of one's own health. So the abuse of drugs or alcohol is a way of slowly killing ourselves, so that is to be avoided. It's also important not to do harm to others with our words, with gossip, with Facebook or Twitter, to tear down somebody else's character. Now, on the flip side, we need to do all we can to promote life itself. It's not just about not killing others, it's also about serving life. So taking care of the poor, the chronically ill, the elderly sick, making sure that we provide some assistance to others so that they can live a better life. True compassion is suffering with another person. We take upon ourselves somebody else's burden so that their load can be a little bit lighter. In our world, sometimes we see a false compassion to say, I don't want to take on anybody else's burden, so let's practice abortion and euthanasia so we don't have to worry about these people. It's important for us to remember, you shall not kill is not just about avoiding murder, it's also about serving life.